This is the MLB pregame show, and I'm Matt Vasgersian. And as we draw nearer to the first pitch of Game 1 in the series, we'll give you the latest installment of our Topps Player Spotlight. Andrew King will be our focus, and he's the reigning National League Rookie of the Year as we take a look at some footage from earlier when he received the actual award. Eric, as a former recipient, tell us a little more about it.
Well, it's no guarantee of a wildly successful career, but it is something every winner will cherish no matter how well they do in future years. He put together a very impressive rookie campaign last year, and all eyes will be on him this year to see if he can avoid the famous sophomore slump. I think he will.
All right, the guys and I will be back to get this one started on the show right after this. A nice shot there of the nighttime skies over Turner Field.
Welcome to Andrew King episode
between the LA Dodgers.
New season for Andrew King.
And let's not forget our
get the Rookie of the Year and the Cy Young Award. That was a good last season for Andrew King doing his thing. Struck out Guy Gordon and an inside high fastball struck him out. He wasn't expecting that pitch.
Top of the scorecard and see how the Braves align themselves defensively. It's brought to us by the first underway from Turner Field.
All right, let's give Gordon a two-seamer outside. Struck him out.
Gordon becomes out number two now.
Nice pitch there.
He brought the good fastball. That's back-to-back strikeouts.
Here's the replay.
He's looking sharp early on.
Adrian Gonzalez.
Pop that mitt.
Keep everything away.
And that's all right. For most guys, but
let's give Adrian a two-seamer outside corner. And he flied out left field.
This is lifted in the air out to left field. Domit is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. So a relatively routine
got Domit
start for the top of
handle
the
that play.
And now the Braves will step up for their first opportunity. Matt Kemp will lead things off here for LA, but don't go too.
All right, let's give Matt Kemp a curveball.
And a half swing now.
Nice.
But it's a full swing in the eyes of the umpire, and that'll be the first out.
Got him unsure. Struck him out.
Downsides to being a guy with tremendous strength at the plate. Once you get that thing started, it's really hard to put on the brakes, and he winds up breaking the plane right here, and that's strike three.
Nice pitch.
Yasiel Puig will get his first shot at it here.
All right, yeah, Yasiel up
now the first
weak
pitch.
Up to bat.
And the first pitch here is pulled
drunk
on
it out toward
to
base.
On to
easy out.
First, and there are two away now. So bases are empty here with two.
Okay, Hanley Ramirez up. We're gonna give him an inside low fastball. Let's see if he can handle it.
Swing and a ball lifted
oh,
in the air
pop it up
line and right.
To my right fielder.
Jacque is there and he'll Jacque put it away to retire the side. So they go down without a whimper here. We'll go to the bottom half of inning number two. And we are Pablo Sandoval will lead things off.
Okay, we got Pablo Sandoval up. Let's give him a fastball outside low corner. And he grung it out to Andretton Simmons. Easy routine play.
In time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. AJ Ellis steps in now.
All right, let's give him a high inside fastball.
And they are still
just
headless,
out,
but
just out the zone.
Here, it's ball four.
Ball four.
Hyunjin Ryu.
A little conviction behind that fastball.
All right. Two seam fastball. Let's strike out the pitcher. Struck him out.
On the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger.
Nice pitch.
Two away.
That's a nice comeback from down in the count. 2-0.
Got him looking.
He doesn't just start laying pitches in there. He had a good plan to start
the umpire
with,
rung him up.
Executed that plan all the way through the at bat.
Right, yeah, D. Gordon back up again. Let's give him a low outside fastball.
And here's a swing and a
and
ball
he fly out
into fairly deep center field
to Jason Hayward.
Hayward will make the catch and
easy
that
out.
Ends the inning. Dodgers leave one. They're down 1-0. Alex Gordon will
okay,
come forward to lead
Alex Gordon up. Let's give him a low inside fastball.
And
he flat out right field.
Since it's a fairly deep right field.
Easy out.
Put it away without much trouble, and the leadoff man is retired here in the fourth.
I thought for a second that this might make a dent in both the hit and the run column, but he didn't quite get all of it. It's probably the
yes, you all could check me out on Twitch.
Adrian Gonzalez.
I'd be on Twitch every night. Between 7:30, 7:45.
One hit back over the mound near second
to 11:30, about
right
12 o'clock.
That takes care of Gonzalez, two gone down.
Every night, I'd be on
right
Twitch.
Here, if the defense is playing straight up, you figure this has a good chance to get up the middle. But you can see the shortstop lining up just to the right of second base, so the shift works to a T, and they get the 6-3 put out. Another chance, he'd be squeezing.
All right,
that
we
one.
Got two outs.
To
top of the fourth inning. Let's give him a curve ball again.
And he goes out to get
and
the
he got
ball
the curve ball, but it's a fly out. Right, center.
Is
right field.
Out there as he
got
puts
it.
This away to retire the side. Dodgers down in order. They still trail 1-0. Yasiel Puig will make his way to.
That's one of those fastballs that just never feels.
Yeah,
like
my
it's
Twitch
be a strike.
ID.
Up at the letters, and that's a tough one to do anything with.
And we got Puig, look like he knock a deep, deep fly, and it's going, and it's going, and it's gone. Yes, Seal Puig knock it out of the park. Knock Andrew King out of the park. Score tie now.
A solo home run off the bat of Yasiel Puig. And the Dodgers are back even now at one apiece.
Yeah, my Twitch ID is day. D E D as in Delta, E as in Elephant,
he flew out his first time around.
H as in Harry, underscore
on the way.
M as in Mary, O as in Oscar, D underscore Mo.
Right,
could catch me on Twitch
Gattis,
every
down.
Night.
Might have had thoughts about going back to back here. This is right where he likes it, and he took a big swing at it.
Up. All right, easy fly out, pop out to Evan Gattis.
Popping it straight up.
We got the batters of God tonight. Andrew King still doing his thing, even though he gave up a home run. Pablo Sandoval up, and he drive it to Freeman, and Freeman run it out. Make the play himself. So Andrew King still pitching good. Two out, score tie, top of the fifth inning. Give him an outside fastball.
Now a swing and a ball.
Got him off. We got these batters off guard. Got him popping it up.
Johnson is there to make the
catch. Easy fly out. Chris Johnson handle it.
On one base hit, the home run. No errors. Hyunjin Ryu will bat for himself here in a time.
Okay, the pitcher. Back up, let's give him a two seamer.
In the air, down the left field.
And he
line
fly
deep.
Out deep left field, but it's a Domit easy out.
Ranges deep into the corner.
Domit got it.
Catch for the first out.
Yeah, another good start to an inning for him here. He's really only made one bad pitch the entire game. That was the solo home run. Other than that, you can see there, not much to speak of at all.
D. Gordon will stand in now. He's struck out and flied out 0-for-2 thus far.
And he got in, tried to bunt.
As he gets this one down. But
still got him.
Beat him at first,
even though he got that speed.
Hit attempt is snuffed out.
And that ball looked like it hit the dirt first before he bunted.
Right into the hands of the defense here. On the first pitch, they're already thinking that this might happen. So there's no element of surprise, and they wind up throwing him out.
Alex Gordon back up. He's 0-for-2. And you know what? Full conk, credit up there, two outs, top of the sixth inning. But at least he's been able to stretch his and we'll struck him out. Got him looking. Didn't expect that fastball coming. Score remains deadlocked at one. Look at that nice follow through there. Andrew King still doing his thing.
Adrian Gonzalez will come forward now to begin the seventh
inning. Adrian Gonzalez up 0 for 2. Top of the seventh inning. Full conk.
Swing and a miss.
Got him. Struck him out on a 97 miles per hour fastball. That's some heat there for him. He way behind. Look at this.
He didn't panic. He trusted
way behind.
He comes right back with three.
Wasn't expecting that pitch. Matt Kemp 0 for 2. Let's give him a two-seamer inside corner.
Oh, and he struck him out. Well, so he's carving right through.
We got these battles one way. Andrew King doing his thing.
He's making quick work of the middle of this lineup.
Quick work. That's right. We got Yusiel Puig. Let's see what he could do. And he drive a fly deep. Fly. And he's out there. Center field. Hayward got it. And the last. Angelo Dodgers only got one hit. Andrew King was pinch hit. And the Atlanta Braves pull it out.